going to help. Every time you turn on that faucet, it's cutting into the Cedar Rapids water supply and affecting this. And believe me, you do not want the city to get to the point where they have to start shutting off water in some locations. That's a whole different situation then. I tell you, you do not need to bathe and shower as often as we normally do. Beth and I have been sitting here in un-air-conditioned conditions for quite a few hours now. We're getting a little light, but